Before you decide which pipette model to buy, you probably looked at several criteria, like pipetting performance, ergonomics, and ease of use. But did you know that a pipetting system's performance depends on both the pipette and the pipette tip? Both parts need to be right for the job to ensure reproducible results. Hi, I'm Fred. And in this part of our video series on liquid handling, we're going to take a closer look at different types of pipette tips, purity grades, and packaging formats. Let's go. Often, labs choose pipette tips based on their price and written specifications alone. But to ensure a good pipetting result, you'll need more than just a tip that fits on the pipette tip cone without leaking. Pipette tips have a significant impact on sample purity and the accuracy and precision of your pipetting results. According to ISO 8655, the international standard for pipette calibration, pipette error data applies to the total system made by the same supplier, that is, the pipette and the pipette tip together. Eppendorf has published an extensive application note on this topic, and to read it, just visit eppendorf.com and search for the tip of the iceberg. See what we did there? To help you better understand your options, let's start with the basics and look at six conventional types of pipette tips. Type number one are standard pipette tips in different sizes and volumes. These tips are used for most applications. The second type are filter tips. Eppendorf's filter tips are called dual filter tips and have two filters for ideal protection. The two layers keep your pipette cone and sample free of aerosols and cross-contamination. The third type are long tips for deep and narrow containers, like large conical tubes. Certain standard EP tips and EP dual filter tips are available as elongated variant in different volumes. These longer versions have a capital L in their product name. The fourth type are low retention tips with a hydrophobic coating to make sure liquids don't stick to the tip. This helps maximize sample recovery of detergent-containing liquids. Type number five are small volume, long, flexible tips used to load gels and microcapillaries. Type number six are positive displacement tips. These special tips contain a piston and work like a syringe, which makes them ideal for working with any kind of challenging liquid or contagious or radioactive samples. Not only are pipette tips available with different features and in different shapes, you can also get them in several purity grades suited for any task in today's labs. Certified purity grades from Eppendorf are tailored to individual application needs. Eppendorf quality are premium lab consumables meeting all criteria for standard lab applications. It is the basis on which all the other purity grades are built. Sterile purity is typically used when working with live organisms like bacteria, yeast, or cells. PCR clean is, as the name suggests, ideal for working with PCR or any other applications using DNA or RNA samples. Forensic DNA grade tips are our second highest purity grade, certified for human DNA analysis according to ISO 18385. The highest purity grade Eppendorf offers is BioPure. It is suitable for almost any method and application. Let's talk about packaging. Depending on their purity grade, pipette tips from Eppendorf are available in one or several of five different packaging formats. The format EP Tip Standard is a bulk bag. The EP Tips box is optimized for multi-channel pipettes and can be autoclaved. The box is also available as set with one box and five reloads for multiple use. The reloads I just mentioned are designed for moving color-coded trays to our pipette box without risking contamination. Disposable racks are only available for pre-sterilized pipette tips in sterile or BioPure. Finally, BioPure and sterile tips are also available as individually blistered singles. There you have it. Now you know everything about pipette tips, purity grades, and packaging. Wow, that was a lot, wasn't it? I hope I see you again in the next video.